rough seas and rain on the day that I came to the new world this year of our Lord. I'd barely made land when a papal command insisted that I stay on board. I was given a child, born in the wild, long and distant from Ville, Quebec's hold. He was brown in the shade, the billowed sails made, and barely a month or two old. So, ma petite, we are born across the sea to the council of good King Louis. There is hot bread and tea for my baby and me, and the wonder of all of Paris. And there was strong drink in hand on the day we made land. Our arrival was met with such joy. I was taken to work from morning until dark, and erstwhile I cared for the boy. So quickly he grew, before he was two, he was bigger than boys twice his age. A marvel for sure, a heart brave and pure, impressing both subject and sage. So, ma petite, you were born across the sea in a country beyond Acadie. And though your people were free, they were destined to be in bondage, the slaves of Paris. But the boy grew up tall, wonder to all in the court of Louis XIV. There was hot bread and tea, the court of Louis, and a wonderfully rare human being. In becoming a man, he'd soon understand that he was not born like the rest. Tall, brown and lean, his eyes dark and clean, and a different heartbeat in his chest. So, ma petite, you were born across the sea to the Huron of Ville Saint-Marie. You just happened to be entrusted to me to bring you as the jewel of Paris. The day that she died, the first time that he'd been alone. He knelt by her bed, he picked up her head, and with her last breath she made known that through all of her days, and from each of her pays, she committed near half what she'd made. And she put it away, so that on this day, the price of his freedom was paid. And she said, no, ma petite, you are not born to me, but I've loved you as though you might be. I've saved, ma petite, so that you can be free, return you to Ville Saint-Marie. And so, ma petite, took a boat across the sea to the countries beyond Acadie, to the Ville Saint-Marie in Huron country. The young man arrived proud and free.